almost 3/4 of Canadians age 65 and over suffer from at least one chronic ailment. My lab investigates why aging is the predominant risk factor for chronic age-related disease in humans, such as heart disorder, Alzheimer's disease, and cancer. We examine protein in body damaged by chemical reaction and study how this structural change affect normal cell activity. My team then developed new method to measure protein level and damage in human cell and tissue, testing their function to gain insight into the aging process and also its role in causing human disease. By understanding the complexity of the biology of aging and related disorder, we can develop effective therapy that can enhance and reduce the burden of age-related disease.